Yeah.
We knew this day was coming.
Sometimes you gotta come back down.
I'm going to hell now, man.
Stoop to someone's level.
Five dozen flies buzzing over your head. Call me the Grim Reaper. Sleep is my cousin. You're dead to me now, and I'ma be the last face you see before you die, cousin. My eye a tiger's, and I'm a survivor, so I will rise up and be triumphant. Cause when I'm looking at my legacy, a bunch of dogs trying to dry hump it like Triumph the Puppet. So I'm like, fuck it, pot of carnage up till it's so high it's touching the sky. Let them all line up and attack, single filing up in a stack. Call them toy soldiers, yeah, cause they just wind up on their backs. Now the sky is nothing but black, but I am not coming back. I done told ya, I told the woke me to go to sleep, but still they keep on provoking me. They're hoping to see me completely broken emotionally, but how in the fuck am I not supposed to be woke when these fuckers just keep poking me? Now
I'm leaving heaven.
Around 6,000 times since I was a kid. As a child, picked up, clown, thick, countless times I've been outed. Gotta remind myself of it every now and then. So the route I went, self-empowerment in a hole. Taught myself how to get out of it and balance it with talents with. Cause life is like a penny. Cause it's only 1% who overcome the shit they underwent. I went AWOL like what my back was up against. Don't tell me about struggle, bitch, I lived it. I was 5 or 6 the first time I got my hind end kicked. Malcolm Isaac and Boogie jumped me and took my tricycle. And I don't know if I would call that white privilege, yeah, but I get it, how it feels to be judged by pigment. Besides getting it from both sides of the tracks, but I swore I'd get them back, even if it meant selling my soul to get my revenge. And what? Thought of a scheme and it got me to thinking, if I can believe in myself, I can probably achieve it. That's part of the reason I do all my talking with ink. And as long as I'm breathing, I vow to I smother me, beat him. A god with a heart of a demon, go at him and I'ma get even. Like I'm in the Garden of Eden, I'm about to go off of the deep end. Cause evil is calling, I'm already seething.
I'm leaving heaven.
Was keeping his room nice and neat.
Yeah.
I was getting my ass beat twice a week. What? Looking for a place for the night where I could sleep. Yeah. Flipping sofa cushions open, just trying to see if I could find some change and scrape up a bite to eat. If denying me, find a couple dimes a piece. 25 cents each, you get us a bag of chips. We'd be glad to get, yeah, even if we had to split. We do backward flips, looking back at it. I think that would fit with the definition of not having shit. Couple that with the fact my mother was batshit. Pop was a sack of shit. Yeah, he died, but I gave half a shit. Yeah, which brings me back to the dear old dad that I zero had, yeah, since a year old 47 year old scab. Just to hear them words ear piercing, like my earlobe stabbed with a needle for an earring. Should I feel upset? You were dead to me before you died. Me, tear no shed. Should I have made a mural at your funeral? Had your coffin draped with a hero's flag? Where the fuck you were at when D'Angelo done hurt me real bad? At the Rio Grande, never meet your grandkids. Fucking coward, only gut you had was from your stomach fat. I couldn't see your ass going to heaven, so I'm asking for a pass to go to hell so I can whip your fucking ass. I hate that I never get to say I hate you to your face. No coming back from where I'm going. Sky is dark, my soul is black. Hand on the shovel, dick with the blade of it that I stamp on the metal. Vendetta to settle, tell the devil
I'm leaving heaven.
Yeah.
I'm leaving heaven.
You know, I should dig your motherfucking ass up just to spit in your fucking face. Holding my baby pictures up like you're proud of me. Fuck you, bitch. You know what? Maybe if I'd have had you, I wouldn't have went through half the shit I went through. So I blame you. Or maybe I should say thank you, cause I wouldn't have been me. Yeah. So I'ma let it go now. Rest in peace. Cocksucker. See you in hell.